Hello guys, LeftY here and welcome to the new episode of Grimdark. This is an Act 2 quest offered by Morne after finishing the Murderers and Wars quest. He suggests you seek out a rover named Quaid in Olarkovia. The camp is not difficult to find. After destroying the barricade in Clearing the Way quest and crossing the bridge to the rocky coast, follow the road and the camp will become visible on your left near the old Arkovia Rift Gate.